Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm doing the service maintenance for the oil and filter change on my own BMW X6M. So here is the drain plug, and here we have the oil filter cap that we have to remove. But first we need to remove the wiring from this clamp to have more room and space. Oil is clear, not bad. Here we have new settings and washers for the drain plug, for the oil cap. We'll change the washer, old one, put in here the new one. Should I have used gloves? I leave the drain plug open, but what happens? Wash it fine.
This used oil filter is so clean, there is nothing to see, nothing to find. No metal shavings or nothing. The oil was completely clean. After more than 12,000 kilometers, 15,000 kilometers, I don't remember. I need to check it. temperature should be okay. Now let's go into menu. Okay, car. What's our status? Oil level. Let's go to the Ölstand. Oh, Messen. Engine revs itself a little bit. And now it starts to measure the oil. Percent, nearly done. Let's see. 2% more. Oh, it's nearly perfect. That's around 9.3 liters filled in. So for the max, I need 100 millimeters more. No problem for this one. Okay. If you've liked this video, please subscribe and hit the like button. And I'll see you next time. God bless you.